guys, it's Kiki, and today I'm going to be showing you guys 11 hacks to have a productive morning and study. So without further ado, let's get on with the video. The first hack is to make a to-do list the night before. Having a list of things you need to do will help you keep on track the next morning, and actually ticking things off makes you feel more productive. The second hack is to put your alarm on the other side of the room. I sleep on a bunk bed, so I usually leave my alarm sitting on my desk or somewhere pretty far from my bed, so then I can avoid snoozing and sleeping in. The third hack is to ease into a productive morning. So basically this means that it's pretty hard to wake up 2 hours earlier than you usually do straight away. So waking up 10 minutes earlier every day and slowly easing into a productive morning makes the transition so much easier. The fourth hack is to make sure you get enough sleep. This, I know, is pretty obvious, but what you can actually do to get 8 hours sleep without eliminating study time is instead of studying late at night and sleeping in, you can sleep earlier and wake up early to be more productive and more awake. The fifth hack is to always make your bed. So I know a lot of people find this a chore, I know I do, but making your bed straight after you wake up can psychologically make you feel more awake and can actually make you feel like you can tackle anything. The sixth hack is to wash your face before you study. Washing your face with nice cold water before studying instantly wakes you up and will eliminate any thought of you wanting to climb back into bed. The seventh hack is to listen to study music or ASMR. I recommend listening to study music more than ASMR, but I still think that they are both great. This will definitely make studying a lot more fun to do, especially in the early mornings. The eighth hack is to eat after you get half the work done. Basically, eating breakfast after you get half the work done can really motivate you, and it can kind of be like a reward for being productive. The ninth hack is to eat a healthy breakfast. Prioritize healthy foods with energy, like fruit or cereal, especially in the morning. This will keep you super energized and will help you feel productive for the rest of the morning. The 10th hack is to set a routine. Setting up a routine and sticking to it will help you keep on track and will help you avoid procrastinating. This is mainly just so that having a productive morning can kind of become like a habit. The 11th hack is to learn in the morning, not memorize. So this is just something for you to keep in mind, but learning in the mornings is much more effective than memorizing. I covered more about this in my previous video, 8 study hacks to ace school and get straight A's. I'll link that in the box below, so make sure to go check it out. So I hope you guys enjoyed, make sure to subscribe, give this video a thumbs up, and please comment what video you would like me to do next. Bye guys, see you next time!